Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's episode is the Lego Star Wars Imperial Probe Droid, set 75306. There really wasn't a lot of pieces to it, so I'll actually probably get this done in one episode, even though I'm showing you all the steps involved with it. But it was still a fun build to do. And as always, if you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe, and I'll get more content out to you. Hi everyone, welcome back to another Lego model build. Today's episode, we are going to be working on the Imperial Probe Droid from Empire Strikes Back. The model number is 75306, a little under 700 pieces, so it's not going to be too big of a model, but it's got the the plate on it like most of the Ultimate Collectors has, which I don't know if you'd count this as an Ultimate Collector piece, but it's still an iconic character from the Star Wars universe that they did a model for, so why not get it? So, and as you can see, there's only six bags, and if you watched my Imperial Star Destroyer build, you know, I'll talk to you about the difference between the older bags and the newer bags. So these are the newer ones where everything's numbered. So just have to start with bag one, tear it open, build, follow the instructions, build it, and work your way up to bag number six. So this is probably not going to take too long to build. And also in the instructions, you know, each bag kind of shows you, you know, what, which, you know, piece is going to, what you're going to be making out of each bag as you're going through. Trying to get that light off. There we go. So each of those bags will make those pieces as you're going through to the final product. So that's something else that they try to do in the instructions. And I mentioned before that with these newer instructions, you know, when you put a new piece on, it's usually highlighted in red, just so it shows you exactly, you know, where those pieces are supposed to go. Where in the older instruction models, they don't do that, so you just kind of have to figure it out for yourself. So, but we'll see how long it takes. As always, it'll be just doing the whole process. Won't be skipping nothing. So try to do that. Like I said, it's just, you know, some people kind of like to see the whole build process, or some people don't, but I know there's just been some times I just wanted to see how something was done and I just couldn't see it, so I just hope you guys are liking you know, how I'm doing that and everything. So just trying my best to do it. So just may take a little longer, but I think it's worth it. So Unless these pieces just don't cooperate. But you gotta look at it from, both sides to see how much room you're gonna need. And then, it looks like it's gonna be right there. And then just kind of lightly. Put it down. There you go. And then just start on one end. Just work your way down. And hope it goes straight. I did put down the right one, right? Okay. Make sure it is lined up correctly. Oh, I almost screwed it up. These go the bottom. And there you go. Okay, that was bag one. Had a couple extra pieces over there. So we'll just throw those in the bag and call it good. So side these go on as long as they're on opposite sides. Oops. Thank you. Okay, got it. Bag two. Hard to handle. Okay. Goes here. Thank you. connect some cool pieces I never messed with before. Goes into the bottom. So now the rest of these. Stays there. Okay. But yeah, but so you can just take it in and out if you want. But I figured it'd have a bit something in there for it to attach to, so it wouldn't be, I guess it ain't gonna wobble too much, but still. Alright, that's bag three. Small pieces are hard to hold on to. good. Let's see. Yeah. Oops. Come on. There we go. You can turn it. That's his leg. Definitely odd, that's for sure. Oh, I forgot to put the cap here. And on top of it. Kind of loose. Like we did the first time. Kind of what it looks like. There it is. this one. Wanted to make more than just a couple bags, so they just spread everything out into different bags, you know, a couple arms in each of the bags, whatever, just so they wouldn't have just two bags. this goes. Thank you. Three. There we go. further. Okay. Just need to go down further. Alright. There she is. Looks like all the arms move. You can move these around, different angles. Get down here. Let's see everything about it. See all the arms and everything. You can move the arms around, position a little differently if you want to. Like I said, the head turns. So, but yeah, that's it though. So, quick build. It's not too much to it. But nice little piece to take up part of the day and everything, so not too bad at all. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Appreciate you watching. See you next episode.